I can't believe this is Georgia right about now.